Alright guys, so this is great tip. If you want to make your, if you want to keep your koi friend, keep him in your hand, close your hands, and look what happens. Give it a couple of weeks, and then we'll get straight out of friends.
Gave me nothing.